Okay, so yesterday we got up to 160 degrees, about first full day of sun. Got down to 16 last night. You can see there's still frost on the tubes. We're gonna crack the vent and check the temperature down there. See what we got. Looks like it's stopping about 130. Pretty good. I would use that.